Hey everybody, this is MegaPanzer13, and I'm back. No, I'm not dead. The only reason that I was, out of YouTube, I guess you'd say, for 3 weeks, was because two of those weeks, I was sick, and then last week, I had lots of stuff to prep for school, because I only have 3 days left. About time. I'm really done with it. And, anyway, I will be going to the Lego store soon, so expect a haul sometime this month. Parade, I'm kind of trying to put back in order. It's not really working to plan. Over here, I have some, police SWAT team members, working out and training and stuff. Let's see. Put a house there. This is my custom gun shop, I guess you'd call it. It's just kind of a place to store all my weapons. Got a house here. This is where all my unopened sets are. I have the municipal division there, campsite there. Coast Guard's here. This is here because I'm kind of actually organizing. This is makes it taller. Right here is the Lennington cesspit of just stuff that needs to be organized. I have a little diorama of territorial expansion kind of here. I lined up all these sets here because I'm trying to figure out what I have, because I was actually going to put Star Wars stuff on this table, which I'm actually going to. I'm going to actually move Hoth, Echo Base, that set, and all sorts of other Star Wars stuff here. That way it's open. I can use it because I have the limited edition Hoth Echo Base right there. Really cool. I've kept it with all the figures, even around it. That's also a set I'm going to put over there because it is just one awesome set. So the next update, which, might be this week because this Thursday, I'll be on summer break, so I might do an update then, showing you this table with Star Wars stuff, because that might actually be pretty cool. And then, I was considering I'm definitely going to get some of the Star Wars Rebel sets. However, I was considering getting the new droid Tri-Fighter. This is the old droid Tri-Fighter. It is all complete, and I was considering getting a new one, because I thought I could use a little partner. Not sure on that, though. Let's see. Lego movie sets, still kind of there. Not exactly sure what's going on. My dad set up a little gun battle, I guess, and with a TD correspondent. Over here is where you see the blue tape is going to be the train tracks. Yes, I will be getting a train, hopefully soon. This will be where the train station is, since I moved that and that. I kind of have a little alcove here. I could put the train station there. And that will probably do. I'd love to actually have a monorail around the top of my city, but I don't think I can do that, so I'll settle for a train first. I'm not sure if I'll get the cargo or passenger train, but we'll see. And that's kind of it. I'm gonna try to get space for an airport, because I got my big jumbo jet right there. But Star Wars stuff, definitely be going right there. And I'll have a little Star Wars table. Not even lined up. I'll probably just have it kind of almost scattered with a little setup, I guess. So yeah, that's kind of it. Not really sure what else to say. The buildings haven't changed. I'm still trying to get Palace Cinema and Parisian Restaurant, but I haven't been to the Lego store yet, so we'll see. So yeah. That's it for this update, and this is MegaPanzer13 saying like, comment, subscribe, and thanks for watching.